Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. I'm Dr. José Branco from Brazil, the CEO and the founder of the Brazilian Institute on Patient Safety. Since April 2017, we have been committing the Patient Safety Movement Foundation vision of zero preventable death by 2020. Through your commitment to zero 2020, IBSP will help in hospital in Brazil implement changes and eliminate preventable death of inpatient to provide technical support and translation of support material like foundations actionable patient safety solution. So far, we have translated creating a culture of safety, optimizing obstetric safety, and embolic event, APS, into Portuguese. IBSP has also worked closely with the Patient Safety Movement Foundation to develop a web page in your website in Portuguese, guiding a Brazilian hospital through the commitment process. By using the Patient Safety Movement Foundation network and instruction, you will share this content with the hospital and provide the practical solution for everyone to achieve the same goals. At the end, in January 2018, the first in Brasilia hospital, Hospital Vera Cruz, became a committee in the hospital around February 2018. Brazil is a continental country where in the different regions there are different problems and priorities in the healthcare system. IBSP has been working to engage a lot of hospitals across this very different challenge. In the first step, we are working two patient safety challenges, embolic events and optimizing the obstetric safety, because IBSP has regular collaborative encounters with the hospital that believe this topic are causing of the significant mortality which can be eliminated if the right process is put in the place. My engagement in the PSMF is a great opportunity for learning. My organization approach is making a difference in the patient lives, improving the patient safety. The implementation of challenges will bring transparent data sharing and decrease the preventable deaths in the healthcare system in Brazil. We will be learning and sharing with the different people around the world, and very thankful for network like-minded people. Reducing the mortality of the preventable death is a duty for all the health professionals. Thank you.